For the horizontal stab pylon, I used a piece of balsa, measuring 7 mm thick with a length of 4 cm. I sanded the bottom according to the carbon tail boom glue using CA. Then strengthen it with 48 GSM fiberglass cloth and wait to cure for 24 hours. Make a hole with a diameter of 5 mm in the balsa pylon. Prepare 3 meters bolts and wax them using mirror glaze. Fill the pylon hole with aerosol epoxy mix and insert the bolt into it. Wait to cure for 24 hours. Meanwhile, I will make the wing mounting first. This is a 5 mm diameter carbon tube that I cast in epoxy with 3 meter bolts in it. Make the size of the wing mounting hole according to the DLG wing. The distance between the mounting is 7.5 cm. Make scratches on the carbon tube so that the epoxy can stick perfectly. Coating the mounting with aerosol epoxy mix. Wait to cure for 24 hours. Cut the tail in the pylon according to the HT23 airfoil plotter. Make sure the airfoil centerline is parallel to the tail boom. Make a hole in the horizontal stabilizer DLG glider in line with the pylon. Then cast with epoxy. After 24 hours of cure, make a hole according to the 3 meter bolt. And attach the horizontal stab to the pylon. Carbon tube on the wing mounting and trim it. Thanks for watching.